Anybody got any special requests for us to do? John Henry? Well, let me do John Henry, and then we'll go into... John Henry's pappy woke him up one midnight. He said, before the sheriff comes, I want to tell you. Said, listen, boy, learn to hoist a jack and learn to lay a track. Learn to pick and shovel, too, and take that hammer. It'll do anything you tell it to. John Henry's mammy had about a dozen babies. John Henry's pappy broke tail a dozen times. The babies all got sick, and when the doctor wanted money, he said, I'll pay you a quarter at a time. Starting tomorrow, that's a pay for a steel driver on this line. Then a section foreman said, hey, hammer swinger. Said, I see you brought your own hammer, boy, but what else can all them muscles do? And he said, I can hoist a jack, and I can lay a track. I can pick and shovel, too. He said, can you swing that hammer? And he said, do anything you hire me to. He said, now ain't you something? You so high and mighty with all them muscles. Go ahead, boy, pick up that hammer and show me what you can do. He said, get a rusty spike and swing that hammer down three times. Pay you a nickel a day for every inch you sink it to. Go on and do what you say you can do. With a steep-nosed hammer on a four-foot switch handle, John Henry raised it back till it touched his heels. And the spike went through the cross tie and it split it half in two. 35 cents a day for driving steel. Said, sweat, boy, sweat, you owe me two more swings. Said, I was born for driving steel. Well, now John Henry hammered in the mountains. He'd give a grunt and he'd give a groan with every swing. The women folks for miles around and heard him and come down. Said, watch him make the cold steel ring. Lord, what a swinger. Watch him make the cold steel ring. Then the bad boss come up laughing at John Henry. He said, you full of vinegar now, but you about through. We gonna get a steam drill to do your share of driving. Then what's all them muscles gonna do? Huh, John Henry? Gonna take a little bit of vinegar out of you. John Henry said, I feed four little brothers, and my baby sister's walking on her knees. Now did the Lord say that machines ought to take the place of living? Then what's a substitute for bread and beans? I ain't seen it. Do engines get rewarded for their steam? Then John Henry said to his captain, said a man ain't nothing but a man. You can bring that steam drill around and I'll beat it fair and honest. I'll die with that hammer in my hand, but I'll be laughing, 'cause you can't replace a steel driving man. There was a big crowd of people at the mountain. John Henry said to the steam drill, how is you? I said, pardon me, Mr. Steam Drill, I suppose you didn't hear me. I said, how you, huh? Can you hoist a jack? Can you lay a track? Can you pick and shovel too, huh? Listen, this hammer swinger's talking to you. John Henry told his captain, tell the kind folks, don't worry. That ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. It keeps me breathing. This steel driver's muscle, I ain't tense. Captain, tell the people, move back further. I'm at the finish line and ain't no drill. It's so far behind, but yet ain't got the brains to quit it. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills. Lord, Lord, when she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills. Now John Henry had a little woman, I believe the lady's name was Polly Ann. Yeah, that was his good woman. John Henry threw his hammer over his shoulder and he went on home. Early next morning he said, "Come here, Polly Ann, come here, sugar." He said, "You know, I've been laying here watching that sun come up, and I believe this is the first time I've seen a sun come up that I couldn't come up with it." He said, "Dirty mind." He said, "Take that hammer, Polly Ann, go to that railroad, and when you swing with a lead man, you tell him that ain't all I could do. Tell him, I could hoist a jack, and I could lay a track. I could pick and shovel too. Ain't no machine can, that's been proved to you." There was a big crowd of mourners at the church house. The section hands laid him in the sand. Trains go by on the rails, John Henry. They slow down and take off the hat when they come to where he's laying, resting his back. They say, "Morning, steel driver, you sure was a hammer swinger." Then they go on by, picking up a little speed till they get a clap. Yeah, yonder lies a steel driving man, Lord, Lord. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Yeah, yonder lies a steel driving man, Lord, Lord. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Oh, yonder lies a steel. Thank you very much. You know, John Henry was a real man. He worked on the tunnel up in West Virginia, building a tunnel for the C&O Railroad. And he was a mighty big man. They say that from his heels on around to the ground, he had a stroke of 19 feet. Boy, that's a long stroke, you know. Whoa, that's a long stroke.